Rob, thanks so much. 6:02 right now this morning. Huntsville police are looking for the person responsible for a shooting that left a lot of residents pretty shaken up. And I'll show you where it happened. It happened yesterday at the home on Mary Oaks Drive. That's in North Huntsville. And that's where we find Way 31's Rodnia Ross. She's live actually at the Huntsville Police Department with what we know so far about this shooting. Good morning, Rodnia.
Good morning, Pat. Right now, I can tell you that a male juvenile was taken to Huntsville Hospital after that shooting in serious but stable condition. But right now, Huntsville police, they still don't have a suspect in custody. Take a look at your screen. This is video from that scene last night. You can see a heavy police presence in yellow crime scene tape. Huntsville police spent several hours canvassing the neighborhood and collecting evidence. They found several bullet casings around the home. We also know they took 3D scans of the scene. We talked to one woman who lives in the neighborhood. Her home was actually hit by at least 2 bullets during the shooting. Her daughter and grandson were inside.
The bullet went through the window, and my grandson was in there, and I just lost my mom last year, and for something to happen to my daughter or my grandson just would have took me out. Really would have took me out.
So right now, that shooting is still under investigation. If you know any information, any details at all, you should give Huntsville police a call. Reporting live in Huntsville, Rodnia Ross, Way 31 News.